majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Training.
That's not gonna work. What is that outfit? Look, anyway, you're not... I'm passing through here. Move on, son.
Be advised, initiate. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
Ride like this? Be a shame. My sister's husband's got a model just like it, actually.
Just fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. All curated with so much
your target, Calvin Ritter.
Yeah, sorry, man. No mechanics in here.
You would...
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Everyone's broken too. I swear to God, Callista. I think technology hates me.
It's a sign.
Back already?
You're the finest thing the world has ever seen.
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
Breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last, and now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm? What gives, Kelvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Kelvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
We need someone to greet the guests.
Okay, Captain. You should get back to the cruise liner. Not this way, though. Turn around.
Saw this painting?
Get going.
The original Gorka?
Say hello to Gorka.
Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection.
Wow. So you've got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene. Technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time. Maybe even more. Maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor...
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on. Well, they're stuffing their faces with caviar. Mr. Ritter's stealing their Picasso's.
Challenge complete. Good work, Initiate.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, in it.
Doing? You've got to leave right now, okay? Please.
Please, go ahead.
You know what? I don't even care.
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on. Well, there's stuff in their faces.
How are you, Mr. Norfolk?
Mr. Ritter, I'm Terry Norfolk.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last.
We're okay here.
Mr. Norfolk?
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Explosives! Heads down and weapons at the ready. Let's move!
Okay.
Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own safety. Search formations! Move out!
Understood.
No.
What's going on? You can't knock people out like that. You'll pay for this. Chuck.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it.
over there.
Roger that.
Stand back. I'll investigate. Someone help me!
Huh?
Command! Command, please acknowledge!
Hey!
No!
We have an armed suspect. Suspect is white, male, 30-something. He was wearing these cargo pants and had on the sweater, army style. Target is leaving the trail. I'll get him.
Find someplace safe, now!
I'll do just as you ask.
You really think you're
gonna
go
away? Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military...
No!
Command, everything seems clear, but I'll keep my eyes and ears open.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this?
Can you get up now?
He's hit!
Perp got away.
Watch your six. We've got a casualty.
Hey, you play things safe, man.
Understood.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate. The fabled vodka. Well done, you. Hopefully that will shut him up. Reveal yourself, damn you. Make no mistake, Ambassador, I will destroy you.
Shot of vodka night? After all, you're one of us now.
Later. I almost have it.
Suit yourself.
That's okay. Lieutenant Colonel.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Please, go ahead.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we did.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right.
Agent 47.
I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Business philosophy. Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception.
Didn't see me there.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Here he is.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Hello there. Make nice looking suit, sir, but this area is restricted. Sorry.
There's someone we'd like to.
No.
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan. Look, we both know that I'm past my prime. There's no way but down, Dan. Not like
don't move.
Keep those glasses full, son.
Hey, why are you sneaking around? What have you been doing?
Crap! Listen up! You! Drop the pipe! You understand?
On you. Look, man, it's my wife's birthday, so I don't have time for this shit.
Last warning, fucker! Okay, just don't move. Just get it.
Dahlia, Helmut.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestine stained show I did with Sato last year? Nazi.
Coming, Sebastian.
Oh, this isn't terrible. It's good, not great, far from my finest work, but still, yes, the rest of this carnival travesty.
You no harm done.
Go on, fire.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a sec.
Appreciate it.
I know, I'm trying to take my place.
If Miss Vallejo gets hurt too, don't you think people will connect the dots?
We'll make it look like an accident. Like loose floorboard, wayward sandbag. What do I know? It doesn't have to be permanent.
Yes, Madison.
There, you are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger.
Love the colors.
Break a leg.
Colors are beautiful. There's a whole palette. Greens, blues.
Something up on the second floor? What the hell is that about?
Keep it real, Helmut.
Some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on the gates of the supermodels. That poor
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl.
Well?
Bingo.
Okay, now give me ethereal. Oh, great. Okay, now caveman. I want pure atavistic masculinity. Okay, you're a Greek god, Helmut. Give me Greek god. Oh, that's fantastic.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao. Yes.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That in-
Oh, that's okay.
Scarved.
Hey, Helm.
What does it matter? I'm pissing on a forest fire. Excuse me.
Not acceptable. My friend.
You trust that.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem. Just sit back and relax. We'll take a sec.
Nice.
Appreciate it.
Maybe,
There. You are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Has anyone seen the strike dress?
Excuse me. That's my dress. You're up next. Mr. Kruger.
It's probably some kind of charity event. You know, rich people bidding on the daisies.
Mr. Kruger?
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
She's been more approving. Anyway, she went all the way to the top, and then just as her career was slowing down, she met Viktor Novikov, nouveau riche Russian with a bad boy reputation, looking to turn over a new leaf. So, Dalia persuaded him into buying.
No.
Oh, man. Not a contender for the next Olympics. Yeah, dude, you
will. Wait. You read a book on Batman? Helmut, my man. You don't remember me? Still with the pills?
Helmut Kruger. Wow.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The Sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit, I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite, apparently. Palace owner Mr. Laren left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. He's gonna copy it out and laminate it, but...
who cares? Booze is booze, right?
Nah, I should really go look for it. Man pays our wages. Serves a decent drink.
Yeah.
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Second, my shift's over.
Yeah, that's right. You got it.
Clumsy shit.
These are my most accessible designs yet.
But don't let the bright colors color. Classical. No. The themes I've explored here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness. Duress. Coercion. The notion that free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces seemingly preying on vices and weaknesses. Like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Huh? Thank you.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
No harm done.
Hey, slow down, friend. Huh?
Hey. Only a monster could have done this.
Minka, man.
Hi.
What's up, man?
I got you.
It's me.
Shutting down this freak show.
You know what I'm doing right now? I'm staring at a dead body. A person. A real, live, dead person. Just like in the movies. It's really surreal. Yeah, okay. I'll be back soon.
Sir, that red tie.
This is disgusting.
Oh, that's okay.
Command, the situation is FUBAR. It's understood. Commencing Operation Spring Cleaning.
I might be acting like I'm freaking out, but I'm not. I'm an actor. So I can do one tone once my body does a completely different action. So my question is, where are you taking the body, and does the morgue take visitors? Oh, shit. I can't believe I just said that.
Command, come in.
Yeah, it's a goddamn mask. You sending someone down? Okay, I could use a hand here. It's one big cluster for me.
Never seen it. Get a little closer.
Hey,
look out,
please.
Look
where you're going.
Yeah, Command Central, you read me?
Sir?
Do you have an invitation, sir? All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
If you could show me the invite, please. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Hey, you hear me? We might have a troublemaker on our hands.
Huh. Wow. Never knew that.
Hey, buddy, I want to leave that alone.
Novikov asked me to fetch it for him. He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
All right.
Crazy bat.
Thank you.
can't tell if I know you or not.
Invite, sir, this is off limits. Stop right there, sir. You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
You read me. I think we got some kind of... I think we might have a problem here. Moving in. We'll get back to you.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up. Hey, buddy, hello? Touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up and he's targeting the split. That's like a watcher from the dark room. Hey, buddy,
I keep racking my brain.
Killed guys for this.
What?
Calling in. Hello?
You need to get out of here, okay? Get out of here.
Hey, who are you, buddy?
Don't mind me.
They'll just think it got lost in all the chaos.
More security. Very well.
Touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up from the split, so we can watch her from the garden. Hey, buddy, I'm gonna leave that alone.
Novikov asked me to fetch it for him. He wants to trigger the fireworks.
Watch where you're going.
I keep racking my...
Watch it, buddy.
She has access to a lot of beautiful people.
Nice work on the stage tonight.
Hey, come out whoever you are. This is the police.
Breakup with Lisa, I have this thing with shopping and therapy. Really working out good for me, right?
I'm really confused now. Is this shit for real? I mean, all the stuff you just said, are you serious? I mean, I'm getting used to hearing alternative ideas coming from you, but still, I don't know if you're messing with me or if you actually believe this nonsense.
Always so goddamn negative.
Hey, okay, that's not fair. I try to look at things in a rational manner. I mean, I believe in things that I can see and hear and smell, and you are just all over the place. Okay, but I will apologize if you feel offended, but I don't think you're being fair to me now.
Sheik.
No harm done here.
Gonna get far without a description. What can you tell me? Thank you. I'll take a look.
Something is going down.
Understood.
Command! Hello? Anybody home?
Oh, you're so bad. What do you think? Should we do it? What? Are you insane? Oh, no one will know. They'll just pick up.
Jesus!
Let's freeze!
Huh?
Don't be a hard ass, okay? Nobody wants to get themselves shot here! In the bathroom.
Target locked in hand-to-hand combat. Watch your fire.
Where is he? Is he flanking us?
Check, I got your back.
Touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up. Split. So we can watch it from the dark. Hey, buddy.
Watch where you're going.
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a file.
Someday you may own your own restaurant.
I've heard these guys talking about an auction or something on the second floor.
Security.
Hey, any free tables?
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated.
Remember you. Chit, chit, chit. Thank you.
Wow. Never knew this.
Hey, buddy.
Supermodel spies. That's pretty out there, so even for you.
Hey, I don't see you coming up with anything.
Suit, man. Respect.
Great.
Yo, anyone up here?
Hey. Whoa. Fingers.
Thank you.
shields off. Turn around.
What the fuck?
See your face.
Stuff was so complicated.
Hey, buddy,
my luck.
Everything under control?
Yeah, it's good.
Good. Hey, if you see any of those,
sir?
handed to Novikov. Dan is a flair for the dramatic.
Did you hear that? That did not sound good. Go check it out. I'm right behind you.
I understand.
Understood. Something's up. What is it? Specifics. I need specifics.
Touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting... Hey, buddy?
Up this fucking day more than it.
Knucklehead guards from downstairs. Don't worry.
Gotcha. Understood.
Novikov. Man has a flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger.
Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. Must be pretty
important to Novikov.
So what do we do now?
Yeah, sure. Just stay off your cough medicine.
We still have some interview requests.
Sure, we have each other back.
Claire, some recruiters, maybe Margolis if she's even on site. That chance at this hour if you ask me, but my editor wants us to stick around.
Margolis. Her, I know.
Never knew a man who didn't.
Hi, honey. Just checking in on you. You okay? Well, yeah, I know. I miss you, too. I know. I didn't want to have to go back so soon. Wish we could have been on that honeymoon forever. I know. It's okay.
You try that new deep crush.
I gotta make the money, okay? I'm gonna buy you so many nice things.
Sir, I just saw this. Look, I'm a pacifist, so I'm no expert, but I think it might be a weapon.
You should look into it.
Hey, just stay back. Let the big boys handle this, okay?
Oh, okay. What?
Not funny, okay?
Yeah, I've been there. Of course.
I don't know how to describe it. I've never felt it before.
Okay, look, if it'll make you feel better, I'll see if I can get you away from here.
Heads up! Heads up!
What's the status? Security set up just by the main stairs. Everything should be locked.
Hey, how you doing?